If you just open App Store on your iPhone and tap on your profile icon in the top right corner, this will load the information related to your Apple ID. Here you can tap on Purchased and this will show you all the apps that you have purchased using this Apple ID. While this can be a great thing if you want to re-download the purchased apps, but at the same time, if you are a privacy concerned person, this can be a real problematic thing. So how do you hide your App Store purchases on iPhone? That's something we are going to learn in this video. Hello everyone, Rahul here from TechGuru Pro. And welcome back to the channel. Today we are going to learn how to hide apps purchased in App Store and how to unhide them. So without any further delay, let's get started. In order to hide apps purchased in App Store, you simply need to first go to App Store and tap on your profile icon in the top right corner and then tap on Purchased. This will show you a list of all the apps that you have purchased, and if you want to hide any app and remove from this list, you simply need to slide left and tap on Hide option. Suppose I want to hide JioImmerse app. So I'll simply slide left and then tap on Hide option, and this will hide the app from this purchase list. You can do this to hide any app from your purchase list. So that is how you can hide any app from your App Store purchase list on iPhone. But before we move further to let you know how to unhide them so that you can see them again, let me tell you something that is very important. According to Apple, when you hide an app in your purchase list, it no longer appears in the list of your purchases that's in the App Store. The app will still appear in your complete purchase history in settings. And if you use family sharing, family members can't re-download the app from your list of shared purchases. And further, it's very crucial, so pay close attention. Hiding an app won't remove it from your device, a family member's device, or other devices that are signed in with your Apple ID. If you want to remove an app from the home screen, you need to customize the home screen on your iPhone. So now you know what happens when you hide an app in the App Store purchase list. That being said, now let's move further to see how you can unhide the apps hidden from your App Store purchase list. In order to unhide the apps hidden from your App Store purchase list, you simply need to go back and go to your account settings in the App Store. Here you need to tap on your Apple ID and this will load the information related to your Apple ID account settings. You simply need to scroll down here and scroll until you see hidden purchases. Here you need to tap on hidden purchases and this will show you all the apps that you have hidden from your App Store purchase list. You simply need to tap on unhide option here and this will unhide the app from your App Store hidden purchase list, and you can again see this in your App Store purchase list. Let's go back and let me show you. I'll tap on this and I'll tap on purchased option again, and as you can see, the app is again available here. So that is how you can hide and unhide apps from your App Store purchase list. I hope you found this video helpful. If yes, please hit the like button to let me know, and if you have got any questions, please feel free to ask in the comments below. I'll try my best to help. Thanks for watching. I'm Rahul signing off, and I'll see you in the next video.